This is River Run Park. It's just west of South Santa Fe, next to the Broken Tee Golf Course on the Denver South Platte River. It was completed in 2018. The Expert Wave is considered one of the best river surfing waves in the state during high flows. But the most important thing about River Run Park is that it is the first whitewater park to incorporate habitat for fish and other aquatic species as part of the design and construction. Whitewater enthusiasts and anglers really want the same thing: clean, cool, healthy flowing water with plenty of interesting structures, drops, pools, and bubbles. This is a Lunker pipe. It was designed by members of Denver Trout Unlimited as a new low-cost way to add aquatic habitat in a river with strict flood control requirements. River Run Park is the first whitewater park to use Lunker pipes. Lunker stands for Long Underwater Non-Kinetic Embankment Replacement. The Lunker pipes are made from recycled concrete drainage pipes. These simple structures create excellent fish habitat and won't require maintenance. Here's how Lunker pipe habitat is constructed. Each pool consists of a standing wave, a large pool, and a rock jetty at the bottom of the pool. There are six wave pools in total. The Lunker pipes are built into the rock jetties below the waterline. These structures are designed to blend into the environment. Here's what they look like during construction, and here's what they look like now. With new vegetation and a higher river flow, the Lunker pipe structures blend into the river environment. Bike riders, paddlers, or fishermen in the river barely notice them. There are nine of them in the river, all south of Oxford Avenue. Underwater is where the story really gets interesting. Let's take a tour of a Lunker pipe after installation. They are placed parallel to the current and have cutouts to allow fish and other creatures easy access. In a year, they were blended seamlessly into the river infrastructure, and after a few months, we found that our biggest problem was overcrowding. As soon as the Lunker pipes were installed, tenants moved in. Here you can see a large group of crayfish and at least three species of fish making themselves at home. The crawfish are especially important because they're a great food source for carp, smallmouth bass, and we hope trout that will live in this section of the river as habitat and flow management improves. River Run Park is an important milestone for the Denver South Platte. It's the first time a whitewater park was designed with habitat for creatures both above and below the waterline. Denver Trout Unlimited worked with many stakeholders and organizations to help make this happen. River Run Park has proven that angling, whitewater sports, and flood control can all coexist. Together, we're creating a world-class river. For more information, visit denvertu.org.